catch large fish, eat small fish, right? So when they see this lure, they are tempted to make a tasty meal out of it. One, fish aren't the only ones. There are some, there are different kinds of fish, kind of lures. This is the one I find out. But they are tempted by something, right? Fish aren't the only ones that are sometimes tempted by something that isn't good for them. Sometimes you and I are tempted, and everyone here, it may come as a surprise to you, but even Jesus was tempted. This is what the Bible study is about today. After Jesus was baptized, he was led by the Holy Spirit into the wilderness, and for 40 days he was tempted by the devil. During those 40 days, he ate nothing. Now, as you can imagine, he was very hungry. That's when the devil showed up, picked up a stone, and said to Jesus, "If you are the Son of God, tell this stone to become bread," he said. Jesus was hungry, and he was very tempting to do this, but he answered him, "It is written, man shall not live on bread alone." Well, stones weren't the only lure the devil had in his little tackle box. Next, he led Jesus up to a high place and showed him all the kingdoms of the world. And he said to Jesus, "All these kingdoms belong to me, but I will give them to you if you will bow down and worship me." Jesus replied, "The scriptures say you must worship the Lord your God and serve him only." The devil still didn't give up. He took Jesus to Jerusalem, to the very highest point on the temple, and said, "If you are the Son of God, jump off. The scriptures say he will send his angels to protect you, and they will lift you up in their hands so that you will not strike your foot against stone." Jesus replied, "The scripture also say you must not test the Lord your God." When Jesus was tempted, he relied on scripture to resist the devil. The Bible tells us that if we are tempted, but that God will provide a way out of it that you can resist, and so can I. So God has given us word, the Bible, so that, just as Jesus did, we can depend on what the scripture teaches to avoid the temptations of the devil. Let us pray and ask the Father to help us to look for the hook when Satan tempts us. Okay, bow your heads. Oh, gosh, you just got here, sorry. Father, we know that you will be tempted. You don't want to... Some things may look very good to us, but as we look, we ask for your help in resisting temptation. In the name of Jesus Christ.